and you tried to run me over.
Sir, I swear.
And then you looked at me, you waved at me, and then you kept going anyway.
I swear I was not trying to run you over.
I 观众朋友们大家好，欢迎来到紧张时刻。2022年12月13日，康涅狄格州沃特伯里市詹姆斯警员正在一十字路口进行指挥。由于此交叉路口的交通信号灯故障，在抢修期间，詹姆斯警员将警车停在路中间，身穿反光背心，对来往的车流进行疏导。突然，詹姆斯发现一辆 SUV 正快速向路口逼近，詹姆斯立即走向行车道，试图招手让司机停车。但是这辆 SUV 似乎没有反应过来，继续往前行进，穿过十字路口，随后才缓慢停车。我们再来看一下詹姆斯身上所佩戴的执法记录仪的视角。詹姆斯发现司机没有丝毫减速的意向，愤怒地将手拍向后视镜的位置，随后大声呵斥让司机赶紧停车，并且第一时间呼叫了支援。
Pull over!
哎呀，车内的女司机第一时间询问詹姆斯身边是否还有其他的警员了，很明显也是被眼前这位冲他怒吼的警员给吓到了。眼前的这名警员此时让他没有任何安全感。
No, pull over, god damn it, I'm not repeating myself. Get out of the roadway and pull over. Turn the car off
Oh, put your M already. I got one unit stopped. You need to get off the traffic.
License and registrations now. Did you not see this bright yellow vest standing in the middle of the street?
No, I did. I thought you were waving.
No, this means stop. This means stop.
I didn't see that until I was already past.
And then you still drove by me.
I'm so sorry, sir.
司机向詹姆斯解释道，刚刚他误解了警员的手势。误以为詹姆斯是在招手让他往前行进，而非让他停车，并且一再对詹姆斯警员表示抱歉。
License and registration now.
Hold on, sorry. Give me a second, okay?
No, license and registration now.
Okay.
You almost ran over an officer standing in the middle of the street.
I'm so sorry. I didn't realize what was going on. That was very confusing.
It's a bright yellow jacket standing in the middle of the street. What don't you understand?
All the other cars were going.
No, they weren't. You were the only vehicle coming from that way.You almost ran me over in the middle of the street.
I'm really.
随后，警员让司机走下车辆。
Leave your purse in the car. Where do you work?
I work for a clothing company in California.
What are you doing here today?
I'm going to Target.
You're going to Target.
Yeah, do a pickup.
What is such an important factor that me standing in the middle of the street,
sir,
stopping you?And you tried to run me over.
Sir, I swear.
And then you looked at me, you waved at me, and then you kept going anyway.
I swear I was not trying to run you over.
哎呀，司机仍然在不断向警员解释和致歉，甚至都快委屈地哭出声来。但是詹姆斯却丝毫没有停下的意思，仍然在大声斥责司机，并声称他刚刚想开车撞自己。
The cars were going.
I'm telling you to stop in the middle of the street, and you wave at me and keep going.
I saw your hand before, and it was too late to stop.
No, it wasn't. You were going 10 miles an hour, and you still drove by me.
I'm sorry.
You didn't even attempt to stop your car.
Sir.
You're lucky you're not in handcuffs right this second.
I'm very sorry, sir. I really
am. Explain to my kids why they don't have a dad a week before Christmas, because you're trying to run somebody over.
Sir, I promise.
You see the bright lights flashing in the middle of the street? That means use caution. There's a cop out there. I got kids at home, and you almost ran me over a week before Christmas.
Sir, when I see a flashing yellow light...
It's not flashing! It's red and blue! That's a cop car standing in the middle of the street flashing lights!
I promise I was not...
No, it's not an accident! You're just being irresponsible! ...street! And then waves at me and still tries to drive by me!Run her, please, and make sure she's valid. I can't believe you. A week before Christmas, I almost get ran over. I got two kids at home waiting for me to come home tonight.
Sir, I'm very sorry.
Sorry doesn't break it. You looked right at me and still decided to drive by me. No, you weren't. I was in the middle of the intersection. Yes, sir. Emotionally.
好家伙，赶来的支援警员看到詹姆斯情绪是如此激动，赶紧关切地询问他是否受伤了。詹姆斯直接来了句，我的精神受到了创伤。
Would you mind filling this out for me? My hands are a little shaky right now. Failing to obey a signal of the officer. Reckless driving.
此时詹姆斯让同事对司机开出鲁莽驾驶的罚单。
Anytime you see flashing red and blue lights in the middle of the street, it means there's cops present.
What should I say?
No, stop talking. Stop talking. And it means you need to pay attention because there's going to be police officers out and about, okay? This bright yellow vest, it's very, very bright. It's neon yellow because it stands out, okay? I'm standing in the middle of the street telling you to stop. That means stop. I'm not waving hi, Merry Christmas. This means stop. Listen, this means stop, okay?When you see me do this and try to get your attention and stop you again, it doesn't mean wave back to me and keep driving by me. It doesn't mean that. I'm not waving Merry Christmas. Keep driving. Stop. Stop.
I'm sorry.
詹姆斯此时已经不给司机任何解释的机会，继续持续地宣泄着自己内心不断涌动的情绪。
Then what were you doing in your vehicle?
I was paying attention to the cars in front of me.
There were no cars in front of you. There were zero cars in front of you. You were the only vehicle traveling on that road for 500 feet.There were no vehicles in front of you. No, there wasn't.
Okay. Okay.
最终，詹姆斯警员的督导警司赶来现场，亲眼目睹了詹姆斯在现场的表现，将他叫至一边。
She almost runs me over.
You need to calm yourself.
警司让詹姆斯先自我冷静一下。而正是这名警司第一时间向警局高层汇报了此次案件。警司认为詹姆斯警员在此次执法过程中有诸多不当行为。很快，警局成立了内务调查组，对詹姆斯警员此次拦停的执法行为进行深入调查。而在此调查期间，詹姆斯警员也被停职。此段执法记录仪一经在网上公开，立马引起了轩然大波。很多网友表示，以詹姆斯在现场的情绪控制能力来看，很难想象他嘴中一直提到的妻子和孩子会有怎样的遭遇。如果他们不小心犯错了，会有什么样的待遇？真是细思极恐呢。还有网友表示，詹姆斯一开始便向司机大喊大叫，指责他想要开车撞自己，简直是无中生有。明明是詹姆斯自己在路中间突然走向司机的行车道，然后用手拍打司机车辆的反光镜。而在詹姆斯警员执法的专业性上，也有很多网友提出了疑问。当时的十字路口的交通信号灯故障，詹姆斯才会被派遣至此进行交通指挥。而仅仅因为这位司机误解了自己的手势，詹姆斯竟然就直接离岗了，跑来训斥这一位司机，而致十字路口来来往往车辆的安全于不顾，简直离谱。相反，女司机反而全程一直在采用降级政策，不断向警员解释抱歉。即使在警员对自己大声怒吼了数分钟后，女司机仍然保持了较为冷静的情绪。詹姆斯警员已经在沃特伯利市警局交通部门任职七年了。2023年1月9日，警局内务调查组完成所有调查，最终决定因詹姆斯警员在此次拦停事件中涉及多项不当执法行为，警局直接将其解雇。警察局长这样说道
：“That is not behavior that we condone. We our officers are not trained to act that way. We will not tolerate that type of action or behavior. In my opinion, that's what occurred here.”James Hinkle undermined public trust. I don't know how anyone from the public would ever trust that officer if they were stopped by him at some point.
后来我们得知，那位司机所获得的鲁莽驾驶的罚单也被撤销。观众朋友们，你们对此案又有什么样的看法呢？请在评论区留言，